ready. So I'm not looking at my watch the whole fucking time. If you hold on to it, because I will be. That's why you're holding on to my phone too, because I found out I was doing that in one of my videos. Mm-hmm. One of my outlast videos, if you see it. I picked up my phone and was like, you're ruining everything. Where are the other drugs going?
It's better when you have that voice.
When my voice is gone?
Yeah, when your voice is gone.
Well, we're recording right now, so they're gonna watch as.
Hey!
Say hi.
Hello.
She's doing a sit in on Outlast recording today. She has never sat in on this, and I have a different style of paint that I'm trying.
How dare you not?
Yeah, those are better back. No reserves. He doesn't want to share my face there. You guys suck when I'm doing this. And since you can get your fingers in here better, I expect you to keep applying while I keep wiping it on.
Everything. Okay. Well, now I know what to do.
I don't think we do need to anymore. I think I just cracked it up.
I don't know.
No, we need a little more. Hold on.
Okay.
If you want to get my hair too, do you want to?
Yeah, I'll get my hair.
We'll just keep doing that until it's almost perfectly white. Like my skin.
It's gonna be like a how do you prepare for Outlast?
Yes. That's actually what anyone else thinks it's gonna be. Now.
What are we doing? We're watching the clothes, right?
Yes. Just squeeze me. We'll check that out later. See the sorrowful, I mean? The darkened eye sockets?
Yeah.
The great tears?
Mm-hmm.
Tell me that's not creepy.
Mm-hmm.